nights with the best in town. Just by chance you crossed the diamond with the pearl. You turned it on the world. Number on the wall. You must have had it all. For the alien.
Thank you very much. All righty, that's the Royal Scam complete. Pretty much. Hiya, kids. Thanks for coming tonight. For the rest of the night, we're going to do some songs from the various stages of our illustrious career, such as it is. And this is the Steely Dan Rent Party 09 Orchestra with the Breadline 09 horns. And so sit back, relax. We'll take care of the rest. Thanks for coming tonight, everybody.
Thank you.
And I forgot just a moment ago to introduce, we have a special guest tonight. And he was just playing a duet at the end with trombonist Jim Pugh. And his name is guitarist Larry Carlton. Larry played, thank you. Larry played on some of our albums in the 70s, including some of the solos that are well known and so on. And we're very fortunate to have him join us. Thank you, girls. That's Dirty Work, originally sung by David Palmer on her very first album. And we also heard from trumpet from Michael Leonhart. Thank you. Little blues now. Carlton! All righty, we heard on a piano from Jim Beard on piano, and also from, of course, from my partner, Walter Becker. Walter Becker. Thank you.
Up on the hill,
Yes, it's Asia. A title song from the album, same name, and key. Thank you. Solos on tenor saxophone, Walt Weiskopf. On guitar, standing at the end, Jon Herington. Also on guitar, Walter Becker. Taking leading role on drums, Keith Carlock. Thank you. Right now, we're gonna go back into the deep 70s and find a tune that was off, what album was that? Countdown to Ecstasy. There it is.
Because let's face it, you're here, we're here, we're all here together, we're gonna make some great music. Larry Carlton's here. All our friends are here. And the only thing left for me to do at this point is tell you who's in the band tonight. Please welcome, if you will, all the way from New York City, Miss Catherine Russell. Miss Carolyn Leonhart Escoffrey. And Miss Tawatha Agee. You're on the guitar, Jon Herington. On the Fender bass, Freddie Washington. Walt, Weiskopf. And the trumpet, Michael Leonhart. And the trombone, Jim Pugh. And on the drums tonight, all the way from Nashville, Tennessee, Mr. Keith Carlock. To you, but let me just tell you again, our special guest, great musician, great friend from the, originally from Los Angeles, now from Nashville, Tennessee, please welcome the great Larry Carlton. Bring the band on down behind me, boys. This time, it is my great personal pleasure, indeed it is my job, to announce to you, introduce to you my partner in crime for lo these many years, performing on the Yamaha Melodica, the Fender Rhodes piano, singer, songwriter, record producer, hit maker, globetrotter, man about town, lover of the big band era, gourmet chef, stern critic of the contemporary scene, your friend and mine, all the way from New York City. Please welcome, if you will, the one, the only one, the original, the originator, Mr. Donald Fagen.
Oh, baby.
guitar, Jon Herington. Thank you.
Thank you.
Carlton. Y'all.
great fucking audience you guys are. No kidding. Give yourselves a big hand, okay? Thank you for coming tonight.
Thank you very much. You're great. Thank you. We're having a great time here in Chicago, as always. Here's an old tune that we've done a lot of different arrangements, but we had a request for the original, so here it is. Money and I spend a lot of time.